As with squatting, we want to make sure that we are pulling the bar down nice and hard into our upper back with a firm grip. We are placing our back leg up behind us on a box or a bench, with the top of our foot making contact with the box or bench. Ensure that the load is distributed evenly through your front leg and foot.